What's up guys, Arsitek here, and I am here to show you how to customize your Linux Mint terminal to look like a techie and professional terminal. Let's get started. But before this video starts, I use Mint by the way. First, open the terminal. Then, type the following commands: sudo apt-get install fish. Type the password. Yes. There we go, the fish has been installed. After installation, if you type fish, it uses the fish terminal. The benefits of this terminal is it has an auto-completion, so if I type apt. The first autocomplete was apt add repository. Now let's install Oh My Posh. First, open the web browser, for example Firefox. Then type here Oh My Posh. Go to the GitHub repository of Oh My Posh. Click on the latest release. Make sure to download in the right architecture. For example, I use x64, so I'm downloading Posh Linux AMD 64 plus themes.zip to download themes. The themes.zip is completed. Now it's installing the executable of Oh My Posh.
A few moments later,
open the file explorer, go to downloads, rename the executable to o-my-posh, copy that and paste into local bin. If you want to copy the downloaded executable in the user bin folder, use the sudo cp, the path of the downloaded executable, then /user/bin. Here you will see Oh My Posh. If you want to save some time, copy the exact same command from the Oh My Posh website, paste into the shell, and hit enter.
Later.
The Oh My Posh has been installed without wasting some time, so I would recommend you using this method if you want to save some time. Use sudo chmod plus x command to add the executable permission into Oh My Posh. And if I try to type Oh My Posh, it is available. So let's try initializing by typing Oh My Posh init fish. Oh My Posh has been initialized, but we have a problem. The icons here are replaced with Greek letters. To install nerd fonts, make sure to open the preferred browser and type nerd-fonts. It's right here. Click on downloads, then download the preferred nerd font. I will choose the Firacode nerd font, which has over 26 megabytes. While the nerd font is downloading, create a new folder called .poshthemes. Copy the themes.zip and paste it into .poshthemes folder. Right click on the zip file, then select extract here. After that, go to the themes folder. Select every single JSON file, which are the Oh My Posh themes. Then move it into .poshthemes folder. Then delete the themes folder. If you have used the third method to install Oh My Posh, the themes are automatically installed into the specific folder. We have downloaded the Firacode nerd font. So for that, extract the zip file, go to .local, share, create a new folder called fonts, open the downloads folder on the new tab, go to the extracted folder, copy every single font. Then paste into the newly created fonts folder. Apply the command sudo fc-cache-f-v to update the font references. Open the Linux Mint Start menu, then go to System Settings. Here font selection is visible, just click on it. Then change the border space font into Firacode Nerd font. Now close the system settings, open the terminal, initialize fish, there we go, it is now initialized. If your fish terminal looks like this, exactly like this, first open the files, go to .config, then fish, open the config.fish file with text editor. Add the following command into the first line of the fish config. Save that, exit the fish terminal and reinitialize it. It is now applied. If you want to use a different Oh My Posh theme, you should add --config, then the specified path of your chosen theme. And if I initialize the fish terminal again, the Oh My Posh shell has been initialized using the latest config, written on a config.fish with the specified command. To change the default profile from bash to fish, right-click on the terminal, then select preferences. Click on the plus button, enter a preferred name for the new profile, go to the command section, tick on the run a custom command instead of my shell, then write fish as a custom command. Open the drop-down menu and select set as default. Close the terminal preferences window and restart the terminal. If you open the terminal next time, the Oh My Posh shell will appear instantly. But to make it look interesting, install Neofetch by typing sudo apt get install Neofetch. Type the password and it will be installed. And yeah, if you type Neofetch here, it brings to the Linux Mint logo plus the device details. Go to .config then fish folder, open the config.fish with text editor again, add Neofetch above the Oh My Posh command. Then save the file and restart the terminal. Here is exactly what will look like after launching the terminal. It brings to the details, then the fish terminal. The user terminal here is ready. For the root terminal, if I type sudo su, here it shows something like this. Use the unzip command to extract the themes.zip into the root/posh themes folder. Let's try launching the Oh My Posh shell by initializing the fish and typing the following command. Here fish terminal is launched as a root terminal. The hash here means we are in the root or we are in the admin terminal. Since the Oh My Posh worked on the admin terminal, use nano root/config/fish/config.fish to enter the nano editor. Now type the Oh My Posh command above the if statement. Save the file and press Ctrl X. If I type fish, the Oh My Posh shell has been launched, but since we are in the root terminal, we should change the shell differently, because the root terminal uses bash. To change the shell of the root terminal, use the chsh command to change the shell from bash to fish. If I exit the root terminal and re-enter it, now the fish terminal is in the root terminal also. To change the color scheme, right-click on the terminal, then click Preferences. Make sure you edit the correct profile. Select the built-in scheme for that profile. I will recommend you use the GNOME scheme. After choosing a GNOME color scheme or your custom color scheme, click on the Close, and the terminal's color scheme has been changed. And with that, we have customized the Linux terminal to look more techy. And even better, if you go to sudo su, type the password. The root terminal is also configured with Oh My Posh. If you are still using a bash terminal and you don't want to change your shell to fish, here is a guide on how to apply Oh My Posh to bash on every Linux distro, which is for bash users like this commenter. Start by clicking on the start menu, then open your preferred terminal. After that, type the following command to launch Oh My Posh on bash. Once it works, copy the following command from the terminal, open .bashrc file with nano. Don't forget to use sudo because .bashrc file is permitted only for root users. Type the password. Scroll all the way down to the end of the file and paste the Oh My Posh command right here. Save the file and close nano. After that, use source.bashrc to refresh the bash config. So next time, if I type bash, the Oh My Posh is applied to the bash shell also. Let's do the same configuration on the root terminal's bash shell. Since we are in the root terminal, you can just use nano.bashrc to enter the bash config. Use the exact same Oh My Posh command for bash. Save the file and close nano. If you want to add neofetch on the bash terminal also, open the bashrc file with nano again. Scroll all the way down. Add neofetch above the Oh My Posh command. Save the file once again and close nano. And that's exactly how to use Oh My Posh with bash. Hope you enjoyed it. We have configured and customized the terminal on Linux Mint. That is it, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, share this video and comment, and don't forget to join my Patreon page. Stay safe and have a nice day.